Its chief architect is not with us today. I pay homage to the visionary leader, late Sri Arun Jaitley. At the time of rollout of GST, he had said, and I quote, It will be an India where the centre and states will work harmoniously towards the common goal of shared prosperity. The unanimity of the constitutional amendment and the consensus of the GST Council highlights that India can rise above narrow politics for the nation's interest. With the GST, neither the state nor the centre loses its sovereignty. In contrast, they will pool their sovereignty on decisions on indirect taxes." Unquote.